Foreign Affairs and Regional Integration Minister Shelly Ayokobotchwe says government has no hand in the demolition of a structure belonging to the Nigerian High Commission in Accra. According to the sector minister, there is no court order authorizing the demolition.
The Foreign Affairs and Regional Integration Minister, Shelly Ayokobotchwe, together with her deputies, were at the demolished site. Acting head of the Nigeria High Commission, Esther Ariwa, told the minister that she wants the culprits apprehended and the damage repaired.
What happened was really traumatic. This is a residential place, this is where we all live. And then someone came in the night, first time, and then second time, caused this demolition. We couldn't sleep. And here is what we have. We look forward to the Ghanaian government apprehending the culprit behind this, bringing him to book, and also that within the shortest time frame, this building is put back up and the premises repaired.
Sector Minister Shelly Ayokobotchwe said government could not have sanctioned such an act.
For anybody to say that it is sanctioned by government, I think it is wrong, because they don't know anything about it. If it was sanctioned by government, it wouldn't be done in the middle of the night. And the issues of contention of who owns the land, and then even if this land was owned by somebody else, there are processes that need to be for us to go through.
She condemned the act and promised to provide the needed protection.
For what has happened, we are very sorry that this has happened. So I can assure you that we will continue to provide you with protection, as you are a diplomatic entity.
The National Security Minister Ken Dapa and the Inspector General of Police James Oponwenu also visited the site.
The matter is being investigated by the CID. The CID commissioner himself is running around to investigate the matter. So when the report comes out, then we take it from there.
Okay. The structure you find behind me is the building that was purportedly brought down by unknown persons 2 days ago, right here on the premises of the Nigeria Commission. The Minister for Foreign Affairs is promising the Nigeria community that, as far as they are concerned, they are investigating into the issue and make sure that this particular act, which was not sanctioned by government, will be dealt with accordingly. Josephine Ntchieje, TV3 News.